The very next day, the King's Crier announced.
Hear ye, hear ye! The King commands all maidens of the kingdom to try on this little black slipper. Whoever can wear the slipper will marry the prince and live in the royal palace forever. Hear ye, hear ye!
And the King's Crier went from house to house, trying the slipper on all the young girls in the kingdom. There wasn't one girl whose foot would fit the tiny slipper. Meanwhile, Cinderella's stepmother said to her,